Living on the Rock River, I see a lot of eagles, but never a nest with babies. That's why I went to Decorah, Iowa, where they have a camera up a tree looking at an eagle family with three offspring. The scenes in this video start off in late winter and end this week with the fledglings starting to fly.
I mean, from, Cassville, Wisconsin to the Twin Cities, there's 100 and some pairs of bald eagles. I mean, that's pretty fascinating. That really is. I can remember when there were just a handful.
Thank you.